And as we just saw in Davenport, and on the other side of the state up against the Missouri, climate change is here, it is real, it is taking lives, it is taking property, it is wiping out entire communities. And we must face it before it's too late. And then just to make this interesting, we've got this guy in the White House who seeks to divide an already highly polarized country, attempts to undermine an already badly damaged democracy. And my whole life has